Getting the email is a part of a reserved domain error message? Well, we have you covered. Here are three ways you can solve it. This is the Windows Club. When trying to add a new or old Microsoft account with a custom domain like live.com, hotmail.com, msn.com, or your own custom domain or any other third-party domain, you may get the message, this email is part of a reserved domain. Reservation of a domain name means that it cannot be registered without the permission of the person it was registered for. Here we have shown three ways you can solve this error. So watch till the end and perform as shown. Let's get started. The first thing you can do is add an email alias under one of the supported domains. Log into account.microsoft.com. Click on Your Info. Next, click on Manage your sign-in email or phone number. Re-enter your password and click on Add Email. Enter an email address in the format shown. Click on Add Alias. Method 2. Another thing you can do is use Gmail or Yahoo domain name with Outlook.com. To use Gmail or Yahoo domain name with Outlook.com, the only difference is instead of using your custom email domain, you will be using Gmail or Yahoo email account. This requires you to create an account that is not a Microsoft account because you cannot set up an active Microsoft account as an alias for another Microsoft account. In this case, you have to use a Google or a Yahoo account as an alias account. Once you have created a Gmail or Yahoo account that is not linked to a Microsoft account, go back to the tab and type in the email account as shown in the earlier solution. Method 3. Another thing you can do is contact Microsoft support and seek their assistance. We have shown how to connect with Microsoft support in a detailed blog on our website, The Windows Club. Visit the article and follow as shown to connect with Microsoft support. So that's it. Subscribe to The Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.